So does anyone have any questions?
Since there's matter and dark matter, does that mean there's black holes and light holes?
Want to know the answer? Come to the ISS and learn to think outside the box.